Yeah, yeah. Ayo, I spent the last year looking bummy as fuck. And if my tummy looking empty, I feel hungry as fuck.
What's up, guys? It's your boy, Kevo. Have you ever had this problem where, like, your internet is, like, what your NAT type is saying, unavailable, and you restarted your router, like, 10 times, and it's still not working? Well, I got the solution right now. Me, I work with computers all day, and I know everything you need to know. So, like, if y'all ever have questions about what's wrong with your computer, how to fix it, and I'll show y'all. But what you want to do is go on your Xbox, man, and if it says unavailable, I'm going to tell you exactly how to fix it. What you want to do is you want to hit your left thumbstick to the left, go all the way down to this little gear right here. Then what you want to do is you want to go to all settings, and then as soon as you go to all settings, you want to scroll down to network. Scroll down to network, man. And then you want to put the right thumbstick to network settings. Then come here. Your NAT type will say unavailable right there. You don't want to test network settings. You don't want to test multiplayer connection right now. What you want to do is you want to go to advanced settings. Go to advanced settings, and then you want to scroll down to alternate MAC address. And then what you want to do is you want to press clear. Just press it. Just say restart. It shouldn't ask you yes or no. You should just click it. And if it does ask you, press yes. Alright. I don't know if I want to. Yeah, I can show y'all. I'm going to click it anyway. Even though I've already done it, I'm going to click it anyway. I'm going to show you how long it takes, man. It takes, like, I'll say, like, two minutes, I guess. 2 minutes, a minute. One of those. Okay, so when you back at the main screen, cut your controller on. Because for some reason, I'll be forgetting to cut my controller on. I'll just be like trying to scroll and I'll be looking hella retarded. Like trying to go, you know? But, alright, so what you want to do is you want to go back to where you just were. So you want to click, go to the left side of the screen, go to the settings, go to all settings. It should take you back here. And then, as soon as it takes you back here, you want to go to network settings again. Go all the way in here. And then, it should say open right now. You want to test multiplayer connection. Test it. Test your multiplayer connection right now. Let that little thing go, you know. Shouldn't take long. This multiplayer connection shouldn't take long. Shouldn't take long at all to test that. Okay, and then when you get to this screen right here, do not click continue. What you want to do is you want to click your left bumper, your right bumper, and the two triggers. You want to click them all together. Click that. It should bring you to the screen. It should say your NAT type is open. It should say your download speed, your upload speed, packets lost, your MTU, your latency, your wireless strength. Say everything that you need to know. My wireless strength is at 50 because I'm not connected to Ethernet cord. I'm using wireless because I have a PS4 downstairs, to be honest. I don't really like PS4, it ain't even mine, to be honest. But anyways, other than that, that's mostly what all you want to do. Click continue, just say bam, open, and then what you want to do is you want to go to the party, start a party, and it should connect, bam, perfect. And you all good, my nigga. Thanks for watching the video. If this helped you, leave a like, subscribe, and peace out.